how does this get out of control? I've already mentioned a few things, which is, you know, sugary food. So I have a kind of a 1-2-3 punch when it comes to beating candida. And one of the first parts is to, you know, eliminate certain foods or to starve the yeast. So getting out the sugary foods. Well, over the holidays, and it's, you know, it's that, what I want to say, that spiral that can happen, that is the holidays, you're stressed. So you're craving more sugar. Maybe you already have candida and it's causing you to crave even more sugar, or maybe you have to go on a round of antibiotics and then you, you know, feel bad about that, or you, you know, don't feel like eating. And so you're eating more simple carbs and stuff like that. So our diet really is one of the biggest ways that our gut microflora can get out of balance. In fact, there's some studies showing that just, you know, changing your diet, that the microbiome within 24 to 48 hours already change for the better. So that's good, that if you're, you know, eating a bunch of junk and you stop eating it, that your microbiome can change for the better.